Is the camera rolling? Is the camera rolling there? I don't know if it's... If the light... Is it supposed to be blinking like that? Because kind of that's like a red alert, personally, to me. But that's just... It is rolling. Okay. So, what is it like working with all these great boy band minds? Sorry, I didn't mean to use that term. It's just slang, part of the repertoire.
It's okay, it's okay. I'm used to it, being as I used to be part of a boy band when I was a boy. Am I supposed to look at you or the camera?
Yes. Over there.
Okay.
No.
Over there. There you go. Is this good?
Yes, over there. That's the camera that's looking at you right now.
Okay. So the way I see it, it's not about being a boy band. It's more about being a band for the people, for boys. We endear those who like boys, but we're not... Are you over here now?
Yeah.
You know, it's been something I've been looking forward to my whole life. Even before I knew I wanted to be in a band, I wanted to go and tour the world. And, you know, it, like, I just wanted to do that.
We're staying, we're just in Indiana, that's it, we're just... Whoop, whoop, touring Indiana, here we come.
We're able to see the whole world. We're able to see the people that are needy, and we can bring the music. I can bring my music. Because it's not about us in our band. It's about me and how I can convey myself, which is my inner self of my music.
I might never be knight in shining armor. I might never be the one you take home to mother. And I might never be the one who brings you flowers. But I can be the one tonight. When I first saw you from across the room, I could tell that you were cute.
So, what is it like working with all these different ethnicities?
Well, it's a joke in our group. We call one of them Awesome because he's an Aussie. I don't know if that's racist. Are you going to bleep that out if it's racist?
Over here.
And then I have this piano player we got from, like, China or something like that. You know, somewhere way out there. Like, somewhere
Australia. Close enough.
We call him Aussie. We call him Aussium, right? Because he's from Australia down under. He's kind of a cool guy. A little quiet on the quiet side.
I spent 5 hours perming my hair. Really excited. I'm probably the band's biggest fan. Let my muscles show. Just kidding. You can cut that from the video, right?
Yeah. You know, then we got the Spanish guy. Everyone loves the Spanish guy. Right? I don't know why.
He makes the best corn tortillas in his enchiladas.
And there's this guy from Spain. I don't even know how we got him.
Yo hago no es candilo. Y es muy para mí. Porque... El canto es... de amor.
I can't make heads or tails at what he's saying or anything, but most of the time he gets what we're saying. And he understands the heart of our music.
Hands you put your heart in, on the arms that hold you anytime you want them. But that don't mean that we can't live here in the moment. Cause I can be the one you love from time to time.
And then I have this guy from, like, out of the country. He's from, like, Arkansas. And, yeah, he's okay. I mean, like, he thinks he's a good singer, but, I mean, he learns from me.
Both Aussieum and Spanish guy get it. Our lead singer, on the other hand.
They all would ask me if they could be in my band. Before I was forming the band, they all said, hey, can I be in your band? And I was like, I don't even know. I was, you know, forming a band, but whatever, you know, sure, let's, like, you know, like, totally, let's do it. You know, let's form a band. And so I decided, let's form a band.
No tienes pasión. ¿Por qué el cansando es más o menos?
what do I want our listeners to gain from this record-breaking tour in Indiana, locally? I think we're doing two cities.
I can inspire people to be like me, and I feel that's inspirational for inspiring myself.
Porque algo chido es muy difícil. Y ellos no sabes nada porque es muy difícil. Tengo no estúpido.
The heart of the music is all centered on us.
I have wowed the world with my songs.
I cannot express enough thanks to you and you and you and producer Bob back there. I never forget you, Bob. I love you.
No sabe cómo yo estoy hablando aquí. Él es muy bueno que yo estar hablando.
And if you like, then I drive it with the windows down. And if you like, oh, and places we can't even pronounce. If you like to do whatever you've been dreaming about. Baby, you're perfect. Baby, you're perfect. Let's try right now.
What do you have to say to people buying your music? No. Answer the stinking question.
So what?
Give me those.
I want somebody to take them on the camera so I can see how rich I am. Thank you. What was the question?